game is so ridiculous, don't you think?
He doesn't know them balls. He doesn't know what he's doing.
What's that?
I was just saying that you're rubbish.
Fuck off. This cannot be wicked drink. You guys have no idea.
But you don't know what you don't know the rules. Is there a spare blanket out here?
Bring your own.
I might do, you know. In fact, I just got a dressing gown. A bit underdressed.
Why am I whispering? What was I whispering? It's only 1 o'clock. It's only 1 o'clock. It's only 1. I don't know.
I thought it was like 12. I'll have to be honest with you.
I thought it was like 2. Everyone's fucking absolutely wasted in there. But why am I so awake at this time of night?
Why are they asleep? It's really early. Compared to what we've been going to sleep at.
I suppose, yeah.
That you readjust.
Gangster.
Is this to put us off?
Don't play fights with gangs.
Who was it that said to give me a hand massage today? Somebody did.
I don't know, but you're giving me a foot wrap massage right now.
God, please don't make me.
Touch my feet. Give me a foot massage, go on.
Oh. Is that really likely?
All right.
I think it's likely? Yeah, I don't think it's very likely. You're pushing it when you ask for a cup of tea.
Cup of tea. Just lost the game of fights, really. Just imagine that. Well, the first person that has to go in there, turn the light on, and just wake everyone up. Wait, so the thing is, though, you'd definitely get put up for eviction, but the public would love it. So you'd stay in. They'd be like, he's an idiot, he's staying in. Can you imagine that?
I think if you do, you have to run around in the garden.
Are you munching away?
Yeah, I think that's better.
Start off small and make it bigger.
Start small and then go to bed.
Yeah.
You can contort your way over there. Oh.
What the bleeding? Is that cheese and jam? Mm-hmm.
It's my favourite.
It's a really odd pairing. Cheese on toast. Oh my God.
And is there
a grill? Is there a grill?
Yeah.
Cheese on toast. Why have we not already done it?
Is there any bread left? Do you know what's really nice on cheese and toast? Marmite. Before you put cheese on toast.
Love Marmite.
I'm gonna try it.
Spread of Marmite. Melted.
You've never had Marmite before.
No. Cheese on top
of it.
I want to be the first one. Just see
what you get. I don't think I'm gonna like it.
This isn't crazy, guys.
No, I'm actually gonna like them.
Cheese and toast, there's gonna be some badass dreams going down.
Marmite, where are you? Imagine the fridge spoke to you. This is Big Brother.
Hmm? Yeah, because that's gonna cost a lot of money.
Oh, wicked.
To make
see
one
what
of them.
Marmite is.
Should we go give them to the people in this?
The ones I literally could hit everything.
Oh. I could too. Do you know what we should do though?
They're just like,
I could hit everything as well. In a car.
Absolutely everything, and they're just like, are you okay?
I might take them to sleep then.
Yeah.
Big Brother, push down your top. Might find you got in trouble for having thoughts today.
Was he actually nudie, or were you just playing?
Oh no, I was joking. No, she's alright, it's a good woman.
She was what, sorry?
It's a woman, she's alright.
What are we meant to do with this?
I was just looking around.
Oh.
Do you remember that? She said, like, if you find chalk, bring them to
ridiculous.
I think my shirt
earlier on. Oh, so
you reckon, guys, that's rubbish. What are they going to do with it? Literally, what are they going to do with it?
I don't know.
What?
Our shirts.
Our shirts and stuff. Why can't we have them?
They're probably, I don't know, whatever.
They want the smell of our sweat.
I'm saying, the kitchen gets cleaned and the table stuff like five times a day and it's just always an absolute permanent mess.
I love it.
No, it's not. We'll get, mind you, I suppose, as more people go out, we'll get better.
We can't get
Pardon?
We can't get mice.
No, but the thing is, we've been here 2 days. It's a brand
mice.
New fucking state of the place. No wonder they don't put anything nice in it, because they know it's going to get wrecked.
Sure, we've been here for 2 days. Look at the floors.
Exactly. Look at the state. Haribo. Okay, the welcome pack is just spread out over the floor. Thanks very much for having us.
It's really bad, isn't it?
Oh. I'm on this five.
Oh, this is horrible.
If you didn't run
around the garden, Amy.
Pardon?
How are you going to run around the garden?
Easily. I'm hardcore.
Is that
the score?
The grill?
Oh, shit.
How do you do the grill? That is a grill. The grill thing is
on the
side.
Oven.
Pardon?
Are you saying how do I put the grill? You put the grill on. One's the grill, one's the oven.
It's the one that's got the little arrow.
Does it have a grill? If you look at the top.
You knocked into me.
Not talking to you forever.
I'm making eggs on eggs.
Big Brother asked you any questions.
We're both.
No, I'm only friends
about that. We're dominating. We're dominating.
Big Brother's eggs.
It's only like three.
Who ate all the eggs? Oh, I don't know.
He's like, oh, new one. He's like, oh, no, he said, do you like anyone? I was like, no.
I don't know. I think it was Amy.
I was smiling. He said, does anyone like you? And I was like, no.
Do you guys want an egg? Boiled egg?
Oh, do you think anybody? No, thank you. No, thank you.
Cheese and toast?
There's only a few left. Cheese and toast and boiled eggs.
Are you drunk? Why are you eating all this food now?
So that no one else can.
You should hide all the food in the fridge when they wake up in the morning.
That's the way over the water boil.
And then he's like, do you think anybody else? I mean,
are you sure you're not cooking the broccoli? You're cooking the broccoli?
Wow. No, it's here.
Amelia and Jerry. No, no, why did you say that?
This is
horrible. Stop laughing, hey. You're probably really tired, aren't you? Oh, I get like that sometimes. I just literally, someone's like, boom.
Oh, can you try the Marmite? I want to have some fun.
And ever since then, I've noticed even more.
She's never tried Marmite. She's going to hate
little
it.
Bits and pieces. This was ages ago.
Can I make a little piece of bread for you with Marmite on? She's not even listening to me. Can I make a small piece of bread with you with Marmite on?
Go on.
And
you're the first person to bring me Marmite. So I'm very privileged.
This would be really interesting.
She's going to hate it. I know.
Give her proper Marmite. Don't give her any of that sort of.
Dirtfest.
Imagine being here for 13 weeks.
13? Is that was that 3 months? No, it'd be hell.
I need a nice bit of my mind.
I probably definitely wouldn't be allowed to last that long. I think it seems a bit unfair. They spent like 4 months in here and the prize money's like 50 grand.
So
we spent like 3 weeks in here and the prize money's 50 grand.
That's a lot of Marmite.
Is it?
Yeah. For a first time, I'd have given it a thin little spread.
Bread.
She's giving you too much. She's giving you too much. That landed the right side up.
Perfect, it's going to be four slices of cheese on toast.
Advert live.